Greetings, favored one. The Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women. You will conceive and bring forth a child who will be called the Son of the Most High.
Mary was puzzled by the angel's words, but said, "Here am I, the servant of the Lord. So let it be with me according to your word."
Thank you.